These are the most beautiful looking budget earphones that I have seen. Welcome to Travel Tech Show. Let's unbox this earphone and see what it brings along with it. These are QYZ-K8 double unit driver in-ear earphones. This earphone comes in this beautiful casing. This can also be used to carry these along. And this case contains the earbuds and the earphone. And trust me, this is one of the very best looking earphones. These earphones have long wire. It comes with a solid build. And a mic with a button to end or receive call or control the music. The cable connector is also good. The L-shaped headphone jack is gold plated and this logo makes it look very good. These are dual driver. Dual driver means they had two speakers. The build is very good. It looks good once you wear it. If you are wearing the right size of earbud, then it will stay in your ear, even while you're running. The most important man, the voice. The voice here is very clear. These are monitor headphones and anyone can appreciate it. It can get very loud, that can make it a little uncomfortable to hear for a long time at full volume. But clear audio quality makes up for it. It has decent bass, but bass is just not enough. If you are bass head, this is not for you. If you are someone who really appreciates the mids, lows, and the clear audio, this is great. If you are looking for heavy bass earphones, I'll recommend the Rock Zircon that I had reviewed. But other than that, these are beautiful. Anyone can appreciate it. We will drop the buying link of these in the description. If you like it, please go ahead and buy it. We hope this review helped you. Thank you. Thanks for watching Travel Tech Fun.